Hey, hey, welcome everybody to our live.
Hey everyone.
Josh and Jenna Zwagil here. We are live on our Hempworx fan page. We are going to teach you guys about our products. So this is definitely going to be kind of a product training. We want to just give you some details. We get lots of questions about what's in this, the labels, the ingredients. We get all kinds of questions all the time, so we do want to talk about some of that today. We have all of our products here, and we are going to go over them all. So this should be a pretty fun video. So also, while you guys are watching, be sure to ask questions. If you have any questions, drop them below, and we will answer as many of them as we can. Now, I will tell you this, we are not scientists or chemists or anything like that. We are the owners of the company. So we will give you as much information as we possibly can without getting too scientific. Also, in case you're wondering what this is, I did my tattoo removal this morning, and you better believe that I'm gonna get some of this on here later to help with the pain for sure. So why don't we share this video into some of our other groups?
I will share it.
If you guys are on, just drop a comment and tell us where you're from, or let us know that you're here, that you can see us, that you can hear us. All that good stuff. I'm going to just share this straight from my phone, so that way everybody can see it. And if you're watching this from home or from wherever, from your office, from work, go ahead and share it on your wall as well, so that other people can also be educated as well on our products. So let me go ahead and get this going. Post. I'm gonna share this. And what should we start with today, Josh?
Yeah, well, we're gonna kind of walk through the products for you guys, and you know, there's a lot of hype right now in the cannabis industry and with hemp products, and we kind of wanted to show you what makes us different, what makes us superior to some of the other products that are out there. You know, we've been marketing these products now for about 8 months.
Yeah, it'll be a year. Well, Hempworx launched in March, but we launched it in My Daily Choice in May. So as you can see, the two different banners there, our companies kind of merged together at that point. So yeah, almost a year.
Almost a year. And it's been an incredible journey to see the tens of thousands of people around the world that love these products. And we wanted to just come on here and show you guys the products and answer some questions, walk you guys through the process, how we make these products. And
also kind of how we got started, because a lot of people want to know that too. So I do want to say hi to some people real quick before we get started. Hi, Sarah. Hi, Jill, Michelle, Brandy, Angela, Andrea, Tina Taylor, Mary. Hi, Medea Gold, Sandy, Elizabeth Williams, Holly, Tori's on, Tammy's on, Jessica's on. What's up, you guys? Okay, you guys are all excited to learn. That's awesome. So let me just give you just a quick background on kind of how we got involved into the CBD industry to begin with. Kind of a crazy story. So in 2014, I was diagnosed with celiac disease. Those of you who don't know it, it's an autoimmune disorder that is triggered by gluten. So suddenly I had just a normal life, a normal diet. I would eat Captain Crunch for breakfast, just like a normal person. And one day I went to the doctor and they said, you're deficient in everything. Like, your vitamin count is just terrible, all of that good stuff. So they said, you know, just take vitamins. I did that. I was still sick. They said, you have celiac disease. And it was antibodies in my blood. Basically, my body attacks itself when I get near gluten, which is crazy. So I had to change my diet. But fast forward 2 years, I changed my diet, but I was still having a lot of symptoms. Every time I would eat food, even if it was gluten-free, my skin would break out. My hair was falling out to the point where I would brush it and it was just in clumps. And I couldn't understand, because I wasn't absorbing any vitamins or nutrition in my body. So everything was just kind of falling apart. So fast forward 2 years later, I was sitting in a doctor's office waiting to get a biopsy, which they tell you you need to do. And also I had to get a bone scan because they were afraid that my calcium may have been affecting my bones and that kind of thing. So I was sitting there waiting to go see the doctor, sitting in the doctor's office for about an hour, when I started looking online about how to get rid of celiacs naturally. And I looked for a holistic method. I had enough time to sit there and think about it. So in the doctor's office, I was looking this stuff up, and I came across an article that said medical marijuana had put somebody else's celiacs in remission. And I was like, I'm going to try that. Sign me up. And I was not a pothead. Okay. I was not a marijuana smoker. I never got high before that. You guys, I could drink wine, but I was never a smoker before that. I lived in Maryland. It wasn't legal there. So wasn't like an easy thing to get type of thing. So never was really interested. But this, I decided I would give it a shot. So the first thing I did was I got my medical marijuana card and I went down to the dispensary and they brought me, or they educated me on CBD oil. And I said, all right, well, let's give it a go. So I tried it and it was mixed with sunflower seed oil and some other additives that I wasn't really sure how this was going to help. And my first couple doses, I didn't really notice anything, but I noticed after about, you know, a month or so, some improvement. So fast forward to about a year or so later, Josh, who is already an owner and CEO of My Daily Choice, which is Hempworx's parent company now, he was already running a network marketing company. When he got samples straight from Kentucky, he got a connected to a farm there. They sent him products to try. And the first thing I tried out was actually our skincare products because me having acne at the time, I was, you know, on a rampage to find the solution basically to get better skin. And I wasn't even thinking about the oil because I didn't have that amazing of results going to the dispensary before. So it didn't really even cross my mind until I realized after just using the skincare products, how my skin complexion had changed within my first week of using the products. And I said, wow, this is really amazing stuff. And I'd love to try the rest of the products. So we tried out the oils after that. And you guys, I was able to go out to eat. I didn't get any migraines anymore. I wasn't as sensitive to foods anymore. And I could just feel my energy coming back. My skin was clearing. My hair was growing back like crazy. It's optionally short right now just because I like it that way. But if I let it grow, it would actually come in really thick and full. Everything kind of repaired itself. And within that first week, I told Josh, we have to get these products out there. Like, I don't care what we do else from here, but the world needs these products because they are phenomenal. And I've never been so passionate about products before until I tried these. So he said, all right, let's go into business. So we launched Hempworx as a standalone company in March of 2017. We just threw up a website, just testing the waters really to see if anybody was interested in trying them. And lo and behold, they went viral, you guys, like almost instantly. We went from 5 orders a day to 25 orders a day to 50. And now we're looking at 2,000, 3,000, 5,000 orders. And it's just been phenomenal. So we were pretty much forced to merge into My Daily Choice because we needed the infrastructure. We needed the shipping. We needed the merchant accounts. We needed the business as a whole. So we merged in May of last year. And the rest is kind of, as they say, is history. So let's get into some product training because I know you guys want to know all about this stuff. And it's been an educational process for us as well. We've been kind of learning as we've been going along too, like what is this magical stuff and how is it changing so many lives, you know? And it was crazy because I was giving the product away for free at first because I just wanted testimonies. I wanted to see if other people were going to have the same results that I had. And when we were giving this out to our friends and family and that sort of thing, they were coming back and they were just, you know, it was like phenomenal. They said, wow, my pain is gone. My migraines are gone. You know, my skin's got clear. I have no more knee pain, shoulder pain, none of that. And we were like, okay, well, then let's do this. So let's start with, you want to talk about the oils
first? Let me just say that what really got me excited was seeing what, you know, the products did for Jen, because we would go out to eat and Jen would get sick from, you know, cross-contamination of food. She'd have migraines, she'd be in bed all day, and she was kind of miserable. So when she started to do her own research and then, you know, we came up with the products and she started trying it, and then the relief that she got from the products really got me excited. And then when we got it out to people and we saw the results that they had, we realized, wow, we're onto something big and we can really change people's lives with these products. And if we just focus on building this brand and bringing it to the world, it could be what it is today. And like Jen said, you know, we've just done astronomical numbers, thousands of orders per day. We've grown by 3 to 4,000% as a company, doubling in growth almost every month. And that's due to, I believe, how amazing these products are and the type of people that we're able to attract, you know, into the business, our customers. It's just been really amazing to see. So,
not to mention they're extremely easy to talk about. Can I just tell you, I was in the doctor's office. You know, most doctors are not real interested in holistic methods. They've been trained on one thing and one thing alone, and that's surgery medication, right? So my doctor was complaining about back pain, believe it or not. And I was like, I'm bringing you a bottle of this next time I come in, and I'll prescribe you instead, and you prescribing me. And he thought that was pretty funny. But it's been a really crazy ride for sure, to say the least. So let's get into some details on what these things are made out of and why are they so effective. Why do our products work more effective than we feel any other products out there? What are they made out of, and how are we doing this, Josh?
Yeah, so I'll tell you guys a little bit about the hemp and the CBD that we use, and then we'll go over each specific product, and then we'll try to, if we have time, we'll try to answer some questions. So the first thing that really makes us different is the raw materials that we use as a company versus a lot of our other competitors. There are a lot of great companies out there selling CBD products and hemp products, but there's also a lot of snake oil out there, products that haven't performed. Companies have skimped on ingredients, they've skimped on formulations and the process that they undergo. So,
and why do they do that, do you think?
A lot of it is, you know, CBD is expensive. It's expensive to purchase, it's expensive to formulate and manufacture. So some companies have gone the cheapest route to get products out to the market to try to capitalize on the hype about CBD and cannabis. And we've kind of gone the opposite way. We've, you know, our suppliers are not the cheapest, but we believe that it's the highest quality, most pure, most natural, and most effective CBD that's on the planet. So the first thing that makes us different is we do everything 100% in the United States. Everything we do is done domestically. We do not source any ingredient overseas. A lot of our competitors are getting their raw materials in Asia, in Europe, and other countries. And what happens is when you have to source your CBD on the open market, it's not consistent. You never know what you're going to get. It comes through the border, and a lot of times it gets bleached. It goes through a process, and by the time you actually get the raw materials, it's not what you thought you were buying.
Also, there's not as many regulations when you're buying something in another country and then bringing it over. We find that products end up with residues, waxes, that kind of thing. They don't have the same standards as a farm that we can literally just go to anytime and check on the quality of it.
I think that's a big deal too. I mean, we've seen CBD come from overseas that have pieces of drywall in it because they're processed in these facilities that aren't regulated. They don't have, you know, as high standards as some of the facilities here. And, you know, a lot of these companies can't monitor it. So they buy it, it comes overseas, they throw it in a bottle, they throw a label on it, and they start selling it, and they say they have CBD products. And we go through a very stringent process of R&D, formulation, testing, chromatography tests, antimicrobial tests, getting the products here to Vegas, inspecting every product, and then shipping it out to the end consumer. So it is literally from seed to sale with these products, and it's all done 100% domestically on farms that are non-GMO, pesticide-free, using all organic methods. And I think that's a really big deal for consumers. I think people want to trust a brand. They want to know that if they are buying a product, that it actually is made in the USA, and they're getting, you know, high-quality CBD.
For sure. And I remember when we were first doing, you know, the oils in March, we were thinking there's no way we could get this into a network marketing company because the profit margins would just not work. And of course, mathematician over here figured out a way to do it. And I said, look, we will not change this formula. This is magical. And I don't care if we make no money on this, but people need this stuff. And we absolutely had to keep everything just the way it was meant to be, which was
in its natural state,
plant approach. So for sure. All right. So let's talk about the 500 milligram. Can we start with that?
Sure.
500 milligram CBD oil. So what does the 500 mean anyway? Why is it called that?
So our products, we have two concentrations, a 500 milligram and then a 750 milligram. So what that means is that the 500 milligram product has a true 500 milligrams of active CBD in the products. A lot of other companies will use like a proprietary blend. And what happens is when there's a proprietary blend and they say you're getting 500 milligrams of a proprietary blend, you don't know how much CBD is actually in that proprietary blend. And we didn't want to go that route. We didn't want to do false advertising or anything like that. So our 500 milligram CBD has a true 500 milligrams of active CBD. Now, in a 1 ounce, 30 milliliter bottle, there's more than 500 milligrams of liquid. So the remaining amount of liquid in the product is hemp seed oil. So we formulate our products with hemp seed oil and then the CBD. And we use a full spectrum CBD. And that's another thing I think that makes us different is Jen and I really believe that the entourage effect is real. That by having a full spectrum CBD where you're getting the full profile, you know, you're getting CBG, CBC, CBN, you're getting the whole plant, which we feel is superior to some of the other products that have just CBD. So, and the reason why we chose hemp seed oil is because hemp seed oil is very nutritious. It's got your omega-3s, your omega-6s, all your essential fatty acids. So, and you know, we didn't want to do MCT coconut oil. Some people are allergic to coconut. We didn't want to do grapeseed oil for the same reason.
Also, we kind of feel that the oil belongs with its own kind. You know, hemp, it comes from the same plant. It belongs together. I feel like it just works better together. And just to clarify, in the CBD only formulas that you see out there, there's nothing wrong with it. But the FDA did come out with an article that says that the therapeutic range of a product that is full spectrum is more therapeutic than just an isolate by itself. And not because it doesn't work, but because the serving size is much harder to nail down. I mean, if you only have just one part of the plant, you have to make sure you get the serving size just right. Whereas you really can't mess up with this stuff. I mean, if you take 3 drops, 4 drops, 10 drops, 20 drops, it's going to work for you, you know? So that's kind of the difference between using a full spectrum and just an isolate. Not to mention most people that are isolating, or most companies, I should say, that are isolating just the CBD are often then mixing it back into a formula that has either diluted or watered down other ingredients just to kind of fill the product up. We don't do that.
So in the 100%. So in the 500 milligram CBD product, you're getting 10 milligrams per serving. So we always recommend that people take up to a full dropper twice a day. But a full dropper is 10 milligrams of CBD, and there's 50 servings in a bottle. So you figure that, you know, if you're taking a full dropper twice a day, each bottle will last you about 30 days, and that's for the 500 milligram.
And that's
oil.
What 20 milligrams a day. Then if you would take,
exactly,
you would take the full amount for sure.
And then the second product that we have is the 750 milligram oil. So we have it in two flavors. So you can get the 500 milligram in a peppermint flavor or in a natural flavor. And you know, they're both extremely popular. People love.
They both taste fine. They're good.
Yeah, that's one of the
peppermint for sure. Some people didn't want peppermint. They want to use the natural, either topically on their skin. Some people are using it with their animals that necessarily can't have peppermint. Of course, we have a pet oil, which we'll get into. But you know, we just wanted to have an option.
I think what's really cool is that you know, a lot of the other products we tried before we got into this had a horrible taste because cannabis CBD oil has a certain taste to it that's very hard to mask, and our formulation team did, I think, an incredible job of masking the flavor of CBD so that it's palatable and that people want to take it and they love the way it tastes. So I think both the natural and the peppermint flavor are awesome.
Yeah, I do want to interject really quickly just because I do see all the comments, and to let you guys know, if you're brand new to this page and you're wondering how to buy this oil, of course, all the affiliates are probably going to be in the comments. However, if you are a current affiliate right now, please don't drop your link. That's kind of not what we are all about. We don't want to spam people. We do want to approach people the right way and build that conversation, build a relationship with somebody that is looking for the oils. If we see your link in the comments, it will be deleted. And if we see it more than once, you will be banned and blocked from this page. So please don't abuse this as an opportunity to make sales. Although we are here to make sales, it's really more about building a relationship with a consumer that really needs the product. So let's take time and build relationships, not just spam people, okay? So just a side note there. If we see your link, it's being deleted. If we see it twice, you're being blocked from the page. So just a side note there. Okay, so let's continue. Sorry, I just see all the comments and it's like link, link, link. All right, we're not doing that. Sorry. We are not doing that today. All right. Somebody says the peppermint is great for adding it to your tea. You know, people are getting so creative with the products. Literally, I've just seen people use this on their burns. They use it on acne that they feel is about to crop up. They put it on there and it just takes it away. I use it every 2 weeks on my tattoo laser removal and it takes the pain away. It's phenomenal. So let's just, before we get too far into testimonies and all that, because we only have about 15 minutes left here, let's carry on with the...
Okay, so
we did 750. The difference between the 500 and the 750 is just the milligrams. It's made the exact same way, just a higher concentration.
So the 500 milligram, you're getting 10 servings or 10 milligrams per serving. The 750 milligram, you're getting 15 milligrams per serving. So there's no difference in the size of the bottle. The 751 is just a little bit more concentrated. The 500 milligram goes for $69. And the 750 milligram goes for $89. And let me just say, in the dispensary market, especially here in Vegas, products that are lower concentrated, I mean, we've seen some 300, 400 milligrams non-full spectrum go for $99 to $129 a bottle. So, you know, our goal as a company was to keep the products affordable so that it had that mass appeal where everybody could use it and not gouge people on pricing like, you know, some of the retail stores have done. So products are extremely affordable. The oils are the most popular products in the line, and people have just raved about the results that they've gotten from those products. After the oils, we decided to get into the topical market.
Oops. Yes.
And there was a lot of, you know, research and people that were using CBD and saying that, you know, hey, I'm taking it orally, but I also started taking it topically, and I was starting to get really awesome results with it. And that's kind of what happened to Jen. She started out using the skincare and the topicals and then got into the oils after that. So we have our first product, which is Revive. We have Renew. Try to hold these up as best as I can. And then we have Relief.
So I want to just talk about my experience with these products. So as an acne sufferer, I'm 31 years old, and you just think, like, there's no need for this at my age. I'm not a teenager anymore. What is happening, right? I wanted to try these out because I did hear through the grapevine and other scientific articles that collagen retinol is the way to go when it comes to problem skin, especially if you've got wrinkles or dark spots, aging, that kind of thing. The Hempworx Revive product is the collagen retinol product that is infused with CBD oil. And what I use this product 2 to 3 times a week at night because it is going to basically dry your skin out a little bit. That's the purpose of it, to kind of peel away that old dead skin and reveal the new fresh skin underneath. So it is called Revive because this is all about revitalizing that new skin that needs to get out of all the clogged pores and that kind of thing. So you can talk if you want on this, if you want, I don't know, but
you can talk about Revive.
Yeah,
I'll talk about
Relief. I use this twice a day. Don't get it near your eyes. Okay. You don't need a facelift on your eyes. And I just basically call this facelift in a bottle because that's kind of what it did for me. I don't know if you guys have noticed, but I've been getting younger looking. I'm just kidding. Well, actually, I'm not kidding. I think it actually works pretty well. But collagen and retinol together work synergistically together. The collagen is going to build the elasticity in the skin as well as the retinoids that are in the product. Now, it is not a prescription grade product. It is right on the border. So you don't need a prescription for this product. It is considered over the counter, over your doorstep, I guess, since we drop ship it. But just a phenomenal product. The CBD mixed in with this just creates a beautiful glow, I find, as it just really helps bring out the skin underneath the skin. You know what I'm saying? So renew.
I'll talk about it. You can do renew.
Okay.
Release my favorite. So I'll talk
renew.
About
renew. All right. We'll show you this. And I'm going to show you this really quick before I switch. If you want to see it up close and personal, there you go. And our ingredients and everything we have on the website. If you go to hempworx.com, tons of information on there. Okay, so this one, you use it at night, 2 to 3 times a week. You can use it more if your skin adjusts to it, but I wouldn't do more than that. It's, you know, it still works very well with sensitive skin, but you do want to use it sparingly for sure and avoid the ice, okay? So the Hempworx Renew is an apple stem cell product, okay, mixed with, of course, CBD. So anything you want to say on apple stem cells?
Well, the app, it's interesting. I think the Renew is really good for that skin glow, and it's got apple. If you do your research on apple stem cells, you'll see that there's a lot of amazing skin benefits. And then anytime you add the cannabis sativa, you know, oil or CBD oil into the products, it does wonders for the skin. I mean,
I use this every day. In the morning before I put on my makeup, you have to really try it to see for yourself, but you can use this one on the nights you're not using this at night as well. You really don't need anything else. Just wash your face, tone.
Would you say that this is
and then boom.
Would you say that this is an AM and PM product?
No, absolutely not. This is a PM only product because you don't want to be in the sun with a retinol product, okay? You want to avoid the sun with that. So this one we use at nighttime. This one you can use AM and PM, and you will use it AM on the nights you're not using this one, so the other days of the week. But this one is great for before your makeup because it's going to give you that smooth, clean complexion that's going to just minimize pores, I mean, almost instantly. If you've got large pores, I mean, give this a shot because it's going to kind of close all those up and give you a clean canvas before you put your makeup on. Of course, I'm speaking from a female's perspective or from a makeup wearer's perspective. But, you know, it's great for guys, too, that don't want to mess with a million different products. I mean, this is really all you need right here. It's also great to use on your hands. I know some of us, wouldn't even think to do that, but we age in our hands, okay? We get wrinkles in our hands and that kind of thing. So if you can put those apple stem cells, it really revitalizes and renews, of course, your skin. So there are a lot of health benefits, dermatology-wise when it comes to apple stem cells, and I suggest just one Google search on the benefits will bring up tons of information on that.
Awesome. This is my favorite topical, and it's called Relief. It's actually of the three topicals, it's our best seller. And I think for all of the people out there that are in pain and they don't want to take the oils, I think this is a great alternative, and it's a pain rub. So the two main active ingredients are the CBD and then emu oil. And what we found with Relief is that people that have like chronic back pain or shoulder pain, neck pain, whatever the case may be, this really gives, not to sound corny or cheesy, but it gives them relief and it helps kind of melt the tension away. So if they're tightening up and they got that tension and they just rub a little bit on and they rave about the results, they're getting the relief, they're not feeling, you know, so achy during the day. And it's just, we have so many customers that use this brand. This is the one that I've used. Anytime I had like, when we first formulated this product, I had like weird knee pain, and I'd rub the Relief one, and it was just like gone, and I was blown away by what the products did for me. So,
also side note on this: if you're freaked out about taking the oils because you're paranoid or whatever, you're not ready to just dive in with it, this is a great beginner step to getting into CBD because you're not going to get that full blown effect. But you're also going to have amazing results pain-wise, at least for local pain. Okay, this is more of like an overall body wellness. It's going to balance all those systems in the body, basically. But this is great for a local pain. I will use this on this injury. It also has arnica in it. I don't know if you guys knew that or not. But anytime you go to a doctor's office and you have anything shot-wise, okay, when they give me shots here to numb all of this before they do the laser, they suggest for bruising and swelling, I take Arnica. And I say, well, that's great because my product has that in it already. So it's great for bruising and swelling. It's good for just to kind of numb that area a little bit. And it kind of has like a tingly effect, but you will get rid of the pain almost instantly. So this is also a great product to sample if you are an affiliate to pass around the room because people can tell right away if it's working. So absolutely love this product.
Each of these products will last you 30 days as well. So this does look like a small bottle, but you don't have to use like a ton of it, you know, when you're taking it. A little goes a long way with the topicals.
I put this on my kids' boo-boos, you know, when they skin their knees and that kind of thing. The CBD is great for getting into those wound areas. Put a couple drops of the oil, and then I put this on with a Band-Aid, and it's just, it's phenomenal for that. So if you have injuries in your household or, you know, this is a good thing to carry with you. Anytime somebody is complaining, that doctor this morning was like, my back hurts. I wanted to just, like, give them this right away. So great product. Can't say
awesome.
Enough about it.
And let's just say real quick, the reason why these products work so good is because we have in our body, we have an endocannabinoid system. So our bodies are already wired with trillions of receptors that get activated when you take products that are high in CBD. You have CB1 receptors and CB2 receptors. So, you know, THC products activate, you know, one part of your receptors, and then products that are high in CBD activate your other receptors. So what happens is it really, it you know, like there's all these different testimonials for all these different things, and that's because the root of those issues is usually due to inflammation, and CBD products help reduce inflammation by inhibiting all those receptors. And when you have a full spectrum CBD, there's a theory out there that you are activating more receptors and you're achieving what they call the entourage effect.
People say that they use, like women will use these for cramps for that time of the month. It's great for that as well. Massage therapists are using this in their practice. We found clinics are buying this by the bulk, okay, because they want to use this on their clients that have pain and tension and that kind of thing. So phenomenal product. So let's get on to the pet oils. And then in 5 minutes, I have another call. So
we'll try to do it as quick as possible. So we started with the human products, and then we decided, you know, because it was something that was highly requested. We just put it in the middle. We decided to get into the pet market, you know. And what's interesting is when you compare humans to pets, pet, you know, especially dogs also have an identical endocannabinoid system that humans do. When dogs take CBD products, the same thing happens in humans, you know, for dogs. It helps reduce inflammation. So when dogs have like anxiety or joint pain, arthritis, all these issues, they start taking CBD, and instead of going to the vet and having surgery, people don't want to pay these big vet bills. You know, this is an alternative way. And we've heard just the craziest stories of what these products have done for pets. So we
just before you continue, FDA disclaimer, we are not making any medical claims. These are purely based on testimonies that you guys have brought to us. Okay, we document your testimonies, and we are simply sharing the effects that we've seen with ourselves and with other people. So these statements are not approved by the FDA. But
these products are not FDA approved. They're not intended to cure, prevent disease. We're not telling people to get off their meds or anything like that. We're just sharing stories of independent third-party testimonials, what people have claimed these products have done
for
them.
And video footage we've seen of dogs before and after. Dogs, real, you know, pets that have had pain, we've seen just dramatic results for sure. So go ahead and tell them.
All right, so we have two products. So we, for the pets, we have a 250 milligram oil, and this is bacon flavored. So this can be used for cats and dogs. And it's basically the same formula as our other oils, but there's less of a concentration of CBD, and then there's the hemp seed oil, and then you have the bacon flavor. The reason why we suggest this for pets is because pets don't need as, you know, their bodies are smaller. They don't need as much CBD as humans do. You know, we eat a lot of food. We eat a lot of junk. Our bodies metabolize different. Dogs are smaller. They don't need as much CBD
actually works better with a smaller serving.
Yeah, it works. It works better in lower concentrations, is what we found. So
not to mention, cats are really not supposed to have peppermint, so we created a flavor that does not have peppermint for the cats, and cats can use this as well.
That's right. So this is 5 milligrams per serving. It's bacon. Just tell them real quick how our dogs, what they do when we give. We have two little Maltese poos, and we give this to our dogs every night. And
first of all, they see us taking ours, and they get super jealous, and they sit on our bed and just wait. And of course, when it's time for them, we have to hold one of them back because the other one wants to shove in front of the other one to get it. I mean, they love this stuff. It's so funny because after we give them their CBD oil, they're literally licking each other's faces for like any last drops that they may have missed. It's hilarious. They love this stuff. If your dog is freaked out by the oil, you can put it in their water. You can put it on their treats, or you can just give them the treats. There's CBD in the treats.
So then then after the oil, we decided to get into CBD dog treats. And guys, I think this is my favorite product because it's so different than anything we've ever done with the oils and the topical. So we basically take the CBD oil, and we have a 105-foot tunnel oven, and we bake the CBD oil into the treat. So each one of these treats is literally handcrafted and baked, and it's all done in a nut-free facility. Everything's done with organic methods. These are grain-free, they're soy-free, they're corn-free, they're gluten-free, there's no artificial preservatives, there's no glycerins, there's no hydrogenated oils or anything like that. So if your dog, yeah, you can see there.
Showing you what
no glycerins, no waxes, no hydrogenated oils. So if your dog has a sensitive stomach, this would be a great product for them. Or if your dog has anxiety, they taste really good too. They're beef flavored. So the treats are awesome. And both the treats and the oil go for $39. So they're a little bit cheaper than the oils and the topicals for humans. And if you buy in bigger packages, you can get, you know, price discounts on the pet products. So I think the treats are awesome. And I think these are the 9 products that we have with the Hempworx brand so far. We have more products that are coming, but this is what we started with. And so far, it's just been amazing to see the results, all the customers that are raving about the products, giving us 5-star reviews. We've seen people have come here to the office crying in the lobby about how the products have changed their lives. It's really, it's the most rewarding thing that we've ever done to see the life-changing results, and we couldn't be more thrilled and excited to keep rolling products out and continue building this amazing brand. So
last thing I want to say before we wrap this up is I know a lot of people want to know serving size and why isn't it on the bottle? Well, because everybody's different and everybody metabolizes the product differently. And it's kind of a trial and error process for each person, because 3 drops of 500 may work for you, but it might not work for your neighbor, right? Your neighbor might need 2 full droppers of this. So it's kind of your own experimentation. You cannot overdose on this product. There are no negative side effects. The worst thing that could happen is if you take too much of it at first, you may get a little nauseous. I've done it before. It's not that fun, but it does wear off, and you know that's your signal to just back off just a little bit on the product. So each person metabolizes the body differently, into their body differently. So we will say that. And as far as drug testing goes, we do want to just touch on that really quick. This is a full spectrum CBD oil. There is 0.03% THC in this product. And
Let me just say a couple things about that real quick. So the federal legal limit for THC is 0.3%. That means that if your product has higher than 0.3% THC, you are not federally compliant, and it is illegal to sell and ship your products across state lines without the right licenses. All of these products contain less than 0.3% THC. So, you know, we have our formulation is anywhere from 0.03% to 0.08% THC. So by taking these products, you are below the federal legal limit. So we're federally compliant. It's legal for us to manufacture and ship the products across state lines. However, because there are trace amounts of THC in it, it is possible that it can show up on a drug test, depending on how sophisticated the test is, depending on whether it's a urine test or a blood test, depending on how quickly your body metabolizes, if it builds up in your system over time. So we recommend that if you're subject to regular drug testing, that you check with your employer before you purchase and use these products. Make sure it's cleared with them, because it can show up as a false positive, or it can show up if it builds up in your system. You know, so make sure that you check with your employer before you take these products. And also, guys, like we said before, these products are not intended to replace prescription medicine. We're not telling people to get off your pain meds or anything like that. We're just sharing testimonials and what customers have said so far about these products. And we have over 100,000 customers and affiliates combined that have used these products that are excited about their results. 100,000 people. There's not a lot of brands that I know of that can say that. So we've got a lot of credibility with these brands. They're trusted by a lot of people. And we're really, really excited. And one last thing I want to say is, if you're watching this video for the first time and you're a consumer that has been researching CBD, and now after watching this video, you're ready to give these products a try, get back with the person who invited you to this video. Okay, don't go into the comments and look for links or anything like that. If somebody told you to check out this page or you saw it from somebody's timeline, try to get back to them, because chances are they're already an affiliate of these products and they can help you get your products quickly. So,
but if you don't have an affiliate, then feel free to network.
If you don't have an affiliate, feel free to network. You can private message people. But we want to try to keep it, friendly and clean and not have people spamming each other. So just try to get back to the person who invited you on this video. And, we love you guys. And we're excited about this brand and these products. And we'll see you guys on the next video.
Thanks for watching.
Thanks. See ya. See ya.